on these pistons. Nobody listens. Bitch ones, riding dick ones that I take grips from. I'm a dealer turned successful rapper. Where your hits, son? You a dirty nigga who don't matter. Eat a big one. I'ma eat these money bags equipped with all the fixes. Cars, clothes, cribs, hoes, preferably vixens. Haters ain't want me to breathe, they ain't know I had my vixen. Jelly ain't want me to leave, half a million I put my chips up. Trump saying make America great again. Troy Abbs saying bacon, water, whip, wait again. Trump saying make America great again. Troy Abbs saying bacon, water, whip, wait again. I'm wearing full and furs and a bulletproof. It's a cold world. I'm a dope boy. I could only love a dope girl. A chick that's gon' set it, not a chick that don't get it. She hold you back from putting in pain, you let it. That's pathetic. Only real niggas get the ride on my toe. They repo this car, he ain't driving no more. I left the courtroom dragging my mink on the floor. While I couldn't perform, I kept it clean, flipping roll. Powder. Trump saying make America great again. Show your abs saying bacon, water, whip, wait again. Trump saying make America great again. Show your abs saying bacon, water, whip, wait again. You open up the Daily News and other media sources. See all type of shit about Troy Abbs in court today wearing a full length fur, a bulletproof vest, and a hat that promotes cooking crack. See how the fuck the media embellish shit. First of all, I wore a full length fur cause I'm in New York City dead of winter and it's cold as fuck. I wore a bulletproof vest cause these bitch niggas keep trying to assassinate me. Can't move how the fuck I wanna move. I'm on an ankle bracelet. These pussy niggas know that. They would've never tried that shit before. And as far as the bacon, water, whip, wait again, hey, I'm promoting my shit. I done wore Da Vinci out the court, Dolce and Gabbana to the Raymond. I ain't hear nothing about it. When I rock my own shit, it's a headline. That was an expensive merchandise collaboration that I did for White Christmas with Hustler Wolf. It's genuine red python, hand distressed, 100% embroidered woven patches. Then they had cheap shit these other niggas be peddling. Them shit's available right now at choyab.bigcartel.com. I only had 200 and they sold the fuck out. Government restricted me from working for 8 to almost 9 months. These other niggas would've been broke as fuck, nigga. They living check to check, rent to rent. By the grace of God, I'm a hustler. And I'ma get it regardless. The fuck I look like without no bank? I'ma get another 200, put them shits up for sale too. They was 199, I dropped the price to 130 for Black History Month. Nigga, I done made damn near 26,000 cash. God is great and the paper straight. I know where the fuck I'm at and what the fuck I'm facing. I ain't no ignorant ass nigga. I wore court attire to court. A white button down Versace shirt, fitted PRP denims, slightly off my waist, Gucci belt, Gucci frames with the matching Gucci shoe. These niggas feed you bullshit. Choy ass feed you real shit. Enjoy.